Have you ever wondered how villagers reproduce? After all, we never see any obviously female villagers, yet child villagers exist. And women in Minecraft do exist, so what's going on here? I couldn't figure that out, but then I remembered something crucial. Villagers can turn into witches. Well, that would all make sense. Villagers are like clownfish. They can change their gender out of necessity. That or male villagers are capable of getting pregnant. And frankly, I'm not sure which one is more disturbing.